For question 33, we can see for study 2 that sexually mature offspring were represented by the darker shaded bars, and we can see that the longest darkest shaded bar happens in the small e genotype, where the number reaches approximately 6. In the other graphs, there is no dark shaded bar that reaches as high as 6. So the answer is that of the sexually mature offspring collected in May 2007, the greatest number, which is 6, had the genotype small e.